reporter Ellen Gleason finds, "Have you seen this child?" flyer in her mailbox. Things begin to immediately take a change for the bad. She realizes that the missing boy on the flyer looks identical to her adopted son, Will.